The question says that to make 80 ml of a 0.75% gel, you will need dash agarose and dash TA.